Hello, magandang araw mga kabongo. Dito tayo ngayon sa shop, dito sa Davao Branch. And then ipapakita ko sa inyo ang mga available natin na units. So medyo natagalan po ang next vlog ko kasi medyo busy nga. Tapos ngayon, eto na ulit. Papakita ko sa inyo ang mga new and latest model natin na mga units. So first one, we have the Kia Bongo. And before we start, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga video ko na i-upload. So, maraming salamat. So, first one, we have Kia Bongo 4x4. So, ito siya is, yung kulay niya is chameleon. Siya, green siya, pero pag nasisinaga ng araw, is may iba yung kulay niya. May nagla-lights, like this one. Ayan. So, ito siya is 4x4, Kia Bongo 3. So, ito yung interior niya. Nag-upgrade tayo ng interior. Dati is yung plain lang dito. Tapos, medyo may design each side. Pero, ito siya is diamond na style. Ayan. Sobrang ganda ng quality ng ating seat cover. So, ito siya is available. Can visit us here. Just call the number na nasa screen dyan. So, the price of this one is 390,000 pesos. So, next. Yan, this one. Nakikita nyo, iba yung style ng bumper niya. Dyan, side. So, ito naman siya is Hyundai Porter 2, a 4x2 single cab. This one is Euro 5. So, latest 2015. Ayan, 2015 manufacturing date. So, ito siya is Euro 5 6th gear. Ayan, wait lang. Ayan, 6th gear na siya. 6-speed. So, power window. D4 CD engine, 2015 manufacturing date. Tapos, ito yung interior niya. With basic color interior, original gray. Tapos, basic setup, basic design of seat cover. Tapos, yung sahig niya dito, yung flooring niya is standard. Ito yung original na flooring sa Korea. Tapos, 9.8 feet long cargo box. Ito naman yung chassis niya. Ayan, makinis pa yung chassis. Yung lorry. Ayan. So, this one is available. Oh, ito yung brand new yung ating headlight. Tapos, smiley edition yung bumper. Tapos, ang nakagandahan nito is meron na din siyang chrome dito. Ayan, pang Euro 5 na chrome. So, the greatest. Ito siya. Ganyan yung design. May additional chrome. Tapos naka-loaded sticker. Ayan. So you can message me on my messenger for more inquiries, for more questions. Pwede po tayong mag-chat privately sa messenger. Nandyan po sa taas ng screen. Nakikita nyo. Pwede nyo po akong i-add sa Facebook. So, eto siya. Next. Nalimutan ko banggit yung presyo. So, ang presyo mo nito is 410,000 ang 4x2 Porter Euro 5. Next one, we have Hyundai Porter 2 double cab, standard setup, naka semi-loaded sticker, tapos plain setup lang siya. Ayan. Yung interior niya, naka aircon. Lahat naman dito na unit naka aircon, naka stereo. Ayan, 7.3 feet long cargo box. So, this one is 340,000. No chrome, just sticker. So, ating next unit is another Euro 5. So, ayan. ibang style ng bumper. Naka brand new headlight. Tapos, ito, naka chrome siya. €4.5. Tapos, complete chrome accessories. Naka-hubcap siya. Chromatic din yung kulay ng ating hubcap. Ito siya is €5. Hyundai Porter 2, 6 gear, 6 speed. 2012. Ayan. So, standard din yung interior niya. Standard design. Ayan, 6 gear. The same nung single cab. This one is available. Ayan. Wash. Ito yung lalim. The price of this one is 440,000 pesos. Ayan siya, kulay yellow black. Tapos, our next unit is this one is Euro, let me check. Euro 4, Hyundai Porter 2, another color, chameleon paint siya. Tapos, iba-iba yung kulay niya. Ayan, nakikita nyo. Ayan, sobrang ganda ng ating unit. So, naka brand new headlight. Tapos, naka mug. This one is the stock mugs ng ating Hyundai. Ito yung original na mugs ng ating Hyundai Porter 2. Only in front side. Ayan. The price of this one is 350,000. Available po. Tapos, yung kulay sa interior niya is beige gray, tapos same ng ating seat cover. Power window and power steering, diesel fuel, D4 CB engine. Ayan. Ito pala siya yung nagbablog dati. So, ayan po lahat ng ating available units. For more inquiries, you can call or text the number on the screen or message me on my messenger. Ayan.